Gianni Guiducci nearly spins off. But just as Christian Danner comes through, there's an enormous accident. Well, that was a huge collision. It's absolutely destroyed both Alfa Romeos. Look at the damage there. Well.